CO2.
That's the estimated emissions created by streaming the average podcast on the mobile network.
Thumbprints.
Yep, that's the estimated emissions from mobile data.
The Carbon Thumbprint app lets you estimate your impact and help neutralise.